accusations swirl around England's rugby player, Theo, who allegedly struck Argentina's Juan Cruz Mallia in the head following his try during a match. Fans expressed criticism on social media, suggesting that he should have received a red card for this action. Remarkably, match officials did not review the incident. Nevertheless, England emerged victorious in the game, securing the bronze medal at the Rugby World Cup.